JD, Turk wants to ask you something, and it would mean a lot to the both of us if you said yes.
Oh, my God. Would I have a threesome with Turk and Carla? Well, it's certainly flattering, and I don't think they'd tell anyone.
Will you be my best man?
I mean, yeah! Of course!
Hell yeah, you will!
Thank you, Mom, buddy! Yeah!
So is this, like, the best moment you guys have ever had?
A Dakota ring.
Turk!
What?
It finally happened.
A double prizer?
Yeah!
That was awesome.
That's what I'm talking about.
Now, this rhyme is for the masses. In schools that use two clock phones to teach classes. Yep, try to follow when the turntable's spinning. The sound is leaking out on the crowd, getting a bend. You see me coasting, the scene get frozen. Sound dope when the words are composing. B-boys break down with soul like a slow jam. I've been so damn ill till I'm an old man. Stop, you're making it hot when y'all move. Stag, I'll reach the top cause I choose. Blues, tracks like the Cat Lang use. In fact, I'm nice with the rap, can't lose. Come on.
Rock your body, mic check, 1, 2.
And drop it like it's hot.
It is hot.
Put one hand on the floor.
I can't reach.
You better feel the burn.
I can feel it burning.
Where I grew up, they didn't allow two men to marry.
Let's face the facts about me and you. A love unspecified. Though I'm proud to call you Chocolate Bear, the crowd will always talk and stare.
I feel exactly those feelings too, and that's why I keep them inside. Cause this bear can't bear the world's disdain, and sometimes it's easier to hide
than explain our guy love. That's all it is. Guy love, he's mine, I'm his. There's nothing gay about it in our eyes.
You ask me about this thing we share,
and he tenderly replies,
it's guy love
between two guys.
We're closer than the average man and wife.
That's why our matching bracelets say Turk and JD.
You know I'll stick by you for the rest of my life.
You're the only man who's ever been inside of me.
Whoa, I just took out his appendix.
There's no need to clarify.
Oh no.
Just let it grow more and more each day. It's like I married my best friend,
but in a totally manly way.
Let's go! It's guy love, don't compromise the feeling of some other guy holding up your heart into the sky. I'll be there to care through all the lows.
I'll be there to share the highs.
It's guy love between two guys. And when I say I love you, Turk, it's not what it implies. It's guy love between two guys.
No hands. Every time Turk's in a hurry, I'm always tempted to jump out and scare him. Well, today's the day. Since the geriatric wing was being remodeled, Turk and I were herding old people to their new rooms.
That's a closet, Mr. Jenkins. Come on, Mr. Benedetti, you're only a few thousand tiny steps away.
Diddy, we need to find a way to move these gomers faster.
the love train. That was a fun fantasy. I wish it didn't have to end.
Upstairs!
Downstairs!
I don't really like downstairs.
Really? Well, I wanted to try it. You ready to do this?
Mm-hmm.
As attending physicians, it was important that Turk and I took an interest in the interns.
All right, you're space invaders. Try and stay together, for goodness sake.
Game on!
You're the mothership! Josephine, use your annoying voice to make the mothership sound! Go!
Ah! Somebody get him some ice!
What the hell is this?
I can't do this all on my own. No, I know. Superman. I'm no Superman.